Do you ever need to deal with an annoying content shift that happens when you open a model window or a pop-up? Here's why it happens and how to easily deal with it with one line of CSS. When you open a pop-up, you usually set overflow of the entire page to hidden because you don't want to allow users to accidentally scroll something in the background. When the overflow is set to hidden, scroll bars disappear and this causes layout to shift. There are some hacky ways to deal with this, but you don't have to use those anymore because we now have scrollbar-gutter property. The scrollbar-gutter CSS property allows you to reserve the space for your scrollbar regardless of the overflow. By default, scrollbar-gutter value is auto, which means that scrollbars will be visible when overflow is set to visible or auto and content is overflowing. The second value that you can use is stable, and stable tells the browser to reserve the space for the scrollbar regardless of the overflow value. This means that the scrollbar will be visible when the value is scroll, auto, and even hidden. All of this applies to classic scroll bars. If you're using overlay scroll bars, then the gutter will never be shown. This is currently supported in the stable versions of Chrome and Firefox, and it's in Safari technology preview, so it should be in the baseline fairly soon. So to deal with the layout shifts caused by the scrollbar disappearing, use scrollbar gutter CSS property, and to get more CSS tips like this one, smash that subscribe button.